or something in it.
Nice shoes. Are you literally making a rake out of nails? DIY really is your name. Do it yourself, not buy it. If you've been following us for a long time, you know my mom really likes to do stuff like, you know, DIY instead of actually going to buy out. Go out and buy things, which would probably be cheaper and less work. Oh. Why is it so not straight? Cool. Show us. I don't think the rake's supposed to be- Oh, actually, yeah, that actually works. Do you want me to, you know... Don't drop that on your face!
Oh. Okay, you can turn it off now.
Okay guys, ito na ang aking rack. Maliit lang siya. Pero, i-bend ko pa yan siya guys. I-bend ko pa yan dyan para mag-ano sa gitna. Magpantay sa gitna. So, one step na lang kulang para magamit ko na. Ayan guys, libre na ang aking rack. Makapagtrabaho na ako. Okay. I-bend ko siya guys ng ganyan. Ganyan ang pag-bend guys. Ayan, may DIY rack na ako, guys. Mahirap lang maglagay ng handle. Kasi bahis lang yung kapit. Yung ginamit ko, ito lang. Mahahabang pako. O, diba? Na-save ang $25. Rake lang dito, guys. Pinakamura na tools dito. Dito, $25. Karamihan, $35. Kanon. Okay, guys. Try natin. Doon sa mainit pa naman, oy. Sige lang. Try natin, guys. Pero nahakot ko na kaya yung mga ano, mga damo. Ito. Ayan. Oba, bunga tayo, guys. Ay, grabe. Sa, bibili ka pa niyan? Simot na simot talaga. Ewan ko hanggang kailan ang resistensya nito, pero meron tatagal-tagal din ito, guys.